We've all been told to turn our metronome on every day to build our time, right? Well, I got a question for you. Are you keeping time or is the metronome? Make yourself responsible for the time by dividing the tempo by 2 or 4.